Right now, allow me to talk about the money in your family. In fact, oh my God, I can't wait to say this. And hello, by the way, it's Ishmael N, and I welcome you to the Gospel with Ishmael. I remember somebody, I think it was late last year, was complaining to me about how they managed to find out that some of the family members, they ate some of the money family related. I just won't go deeper into detail. But the bottom line is, it's like it was a family matter which involved money. You know, money, it divides relationships, families and stuff. Money is the root. I mean, the love of money, for that matter, is the root of evil. So the thing is, you can see all over people fighting for money. Delilah betrayed her own spouse due to money. They say divorce is all due to infidelity as well as money, finances commonly, divorce rate. So I want to talk about money. Some people, I remember, in fact, I know there's this lady that is currently in my country that she's arrested right now because she made money out of her family members. Signed them off, something like that, to funeral, what. So that when they die, the money comes to her. She covered them. So they ended up finding out that she had been hiring people to go kill so that she can have money. So you see how dangerous it can be. There's so much that involves money, family related, that can be dangerous. That's why right now I come with this word. I want to pray for your family. I want to pray all over. Anything to do with your family and to do, most importantly, with money. Whatever they could be doing, some, they make sacrifices using their own blood to have more money or to have money in the first place. You know what I'm saying? So, but then, not your blood. Whatever they can do, not your blood. Whatever they can plan, if God is for you, who can be against you? That is why right now I am praying, I am coming as a prophet of the Lord to speak these words. Anyone in your family that wants to gain money at your expense, whatever it is that they are planning will not come to pass. In fact, whatever it is that they are planning shall fail woefully so. Anything to do with money around your life and your family, negatively so, I pray may God cancel those plans. And I speak and I pray only good things. If money settlements are positive, are coming the right way, may such surely manifest around and all over your family. I pray this prayer in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. And of course, you can also book an appointment with me. My details are on the comment section below. See you next time.